The boys looking solid. They've been training hard every single day, getting outside of the gym, doing some more extracurricular stuff. I'm excited to see all of them compete, put out their best efforts, and take home some medals. Ready to see it. Sweet.
Super well. John Wick and Dalton, they're training super hard and their cardio is amazing. Their techniques are getting sharper each and every single day. You see the learning curve, and like somebody like Dalton, who's not been in jiu-jitsu so long, is increasing like this. John Wick's already at the platform. It's just about doing what we know now and doing it well, right? So it's second nature.
What do you think about the team going to the Worlds? How are they going to do?
John Wick, I definitely think. John Wick, Dalton, definitely going to win. I think everyone going is super fucking tough. So, yeah. We'll see, man. I'll be surprised if they don't win, to be honest.
Super excited. They're hitting it extra hard. We know they're going to go there and just do great. It's going to look amazing. Representing the school. Can't wait for them to come back with some go.
They're tough. They've been training hard, drilling hard. I know the rounds in here have been intense. So they're looking good. I think it's going to be a good year.
I think they're going to kill it. They're working hard. I can tell the energy. They're both pushing each other really hard, too. And I know that everyone in here is going to try and push them as hard as they can and prepare them the best they can. And I believe that these boys are going to kill it.
We beat the hell out of each other every night. You know, they're going to win. But if they don't, the guy that does happen to beat them is not going to win either. He's going to be too tired to go any farther. That's all that there is. That's all there is to it. These boys are fighters. Dog fighters.